Hello everyone, and welcome back. I didn't mean to do that. Now we're gonna go find out what's going on with Amanda Galloway and infiltrate Lieutenant Riley's briefing. Let me through. I just do this. What are the little ring things that occur? Because I'm not breaking the speed of sound. Oh, this will be great. I get to drive it?
When you're done, get back to your ASAP for the briefing. Happy hunting, soldier.
This will be fun. Can I just get in them always now?
James, are you at the briefing?
Now, father. If I don't blow shit up like a good little soldier, I'm never gonna get into that briefing.
Confused. Oh, okay, so head rotates. What are you doing? Out of the way. Head rotates independent from the body.
Hey, 2-2, let's pop these crazies. What do you say?
I say I want to drive over 60.
Kodiak 2-1, this is Grizzly 2-3. Where did you spot those infected?
Grizzly 2-3, we're seeing infected north and west of you and close.
Copperhead 2 actual, this is Copperhead 2-2. Situation neutralized.
Roger that. Rendezvous with the units at the designated AO point. Weapons at
okay.
Red on 1.
Copy that.
Now, rally point.
Copperhead 2 actual, this is Grizzly 2-3. We're taking heavy fire. There's too many of them.
Roger that. Kodiak 2-1.
I can fix that.
This is Kodiak 2-1. We're also under attack.
Copperhead 2-2, full speed to the rendezvous point. You are authorized to clear a path through the civilian traffic. Actual out.
Don't mind me, other thing. I'm just clearing a path through the civilian traffic. I'm dealing with other things. Give me some time. Ooh, this looks like a nice little patch of zombies. Oops. This is insanely weird to drive. Okay. I'll go meet up with your rendezvous point.
Shit. Copperhead 2 actual. Copperhead 2-2 is in the kill zone.
Roger that, Copperhead 2-2. You're a welcome sight. You're clear to engage.
Got it. What are those? Those don't look normal. Or are they normal? Okay.
Yeah, he just set them down.
No. Come on. How long does it take for these things to reload?
Copperhead 2-2, keep your sights focused on the enemy combatant.
I'm trying. Okay, got him. Oh, it's the chubbies. And that should take care of them. Now I'd like these to get reloaded, please. And done.
Copperhead 2-2, this is Copperhead 2 actual. I need eyes on that bridge.
People out of the way. I don't want to run over military people right now. Okay, everyone's in the right. Everyone's in the way.
Yeah. We got crossfire here. Watch it, will ya?
I'm trying, but these people keep walking in my way. It's really annoying. Now, hey, crawler. Okay, crawler dead. Doop-a-doop-boop-bop-boop-doop. I'll just run my way through a couple of these.
Get the fuck off me, you big pink ugly.
Doop-boop-boop-boop. Okay. Done.
Copperhead 2-2, Kodiak 2-1 has sighted a possible infection. suspected nest. Rendezvous at their position.
Copy that.
Great. This is so weird, because the front... So if I turn this around, the front is now that way. Okay. It's a little weird, but whatever, I'll just... mow them down.
Alright, let's shut this shit down.
Okay.
The fuck is that? You feeling that?
But is it a Hydra? I bet it's a Hydra. Yeah.
Shit, we got Hydras in grid 4.
Shit, we lost Grizzly 2-3. 2-2, get in there.
Not like I want to do this. Okay. Come on, reload. There we go. And we're good.
Nice job, 2-2.
Man, those were much faster than you doing them by hand.
2-2, this is Castle. Report to base for briefing ASAP.
I'm a little on fire, so sorry. Are you okay there? Okay. Out of the way, soldiers. I'm just gotta run over a few cars. You know what? I wanna start running over cars. Sweet. I passed where I'm supposed to go. Oopsies. Oop. Oop. I'm having way more fun than I should. Coming through. This is one dead tank. Okay, made it. Armor hijacking. Okay, so now I can do that.
Enter the compound and change to mission channel 32.
Roger that.
I'm entered the compound.
My name is Lieutenant Clint Riley, call sign Castle. I work for Colonel Douglas Rooks, call sign Checkmate.
Okay. No, I don't.
Communication revealing that two POIs are moving their operations into the green zone. POI 1 is Sergeant James Heller, an escaped test subject.
Wow.
He is armed, extremely dangerous.
That's not a good picture on the right.
The disappearance of Dr. Anton Koenig. ROE for Heller are simple. You are cleared hot.
And the second?
POI 2 is Father Luis Guerra, a known civilian agitator, vigilante, and terrorist. We believe that Guerra is aiding and abetting Heller, so ROE is the same. Be on the lookout for him.
No, I'm protecting that guy.
Gentech's power structure. A likely next victim is Sabrina Galloway, Gentech's VP of operations.
But she's also going to be annoying to fight.
This concludes the briefing. Dismissed.
That was a waste of time. Really? Right here? Okay. Armored vehicles will be destroyed instantly. I like the sprint speed, but I also like this finishers thing. You know what? I'll go with movement. Next, we'll go with finishers. Ooh, hold it. So who's watching you? No, but seriously, who's watching you? I don't see who's watching. Do seriously, other people count as watching? Didn't really think that they would, but whatever, let's just do this. Do you not know I'm Heller? Seriously? Here. There. While I just get pushed. Want your skill? Now, give me your brains. And there. Now what?
Nobody's getting in here.
Rob, you been hearing all the rumors? Like this Heller guy, dude. They say he can get into anywhere. Like he can turn invisible and shit.
I can turn invisible? That'd be sweet.
Well, then how's he do it, bro? How's he get inside these places? He shows up.
Well, I'm turning into people. Okay, stronghold. That sounds fun. Let's go. Oh, come on. I didn't get any time to run. Okay. Now, don't mind me. I'm just a lonely little soldier. Don't mind the soldier running at light speed. Black box. I need to go head back and get the last Hayward or wherever it is. Black box. I'm so close to getting that upgrade. There he is. Now, one for Lincoln Meadows. Can I... question. So I have to go to an air bridge in order to... I have to go to an air bridge in order to air bridge over. So I think I'll air bridge over to go find that last one after we do this stuff. It shouldn't take that long. Since we're almost done, I just want to finish it.
Damocles didn't work at all. Doesn't appear to have... No, sir. Damn shame about New York.
Excuse me. Just gonna start this. So don't mind me. This is gonna tell me the same thing, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
All units at base India 2-1. Prepare to receive 4 armored victors for upgrading. Over.
Shit, sending them here. That's a big mistake, brah. Heller finds out about this, he'll try to get in and fuck those tanks up.
Didn't I just tell you not to call brah?
India 2-1, armored victors will be transported to your location. Access to your facility is now restricted to the base commander. Over.
Time to find me a base
Great.
Commander.
I feel like if I was Heller,
look, brah,
I'd just...
feel good about those victors coming here.
Complaint noted. Continue as planned.
If I was Heller, what I would do would
this asshole says brah one more time, I'll break his fucking jaw. Well, might do that anyways.
If I was Heller, I'd just remember what all these guys are like, and then just don't worry about it. I just want his brains. That's it. Okay. There. Now just forget about me. And I can go get the base commander. There we go. See? It's as easy as that. Now don't mind me just jumping over the wall and landing on the loudest thing in here. Just look away. There's nothing to see here. There's nothing going on. I don't know what he's looking at. Oops. Did not mean to do that. There. Now no one knows about me. Let's just land on the loudest thing there is again. There we go. Now we good. It's got to go in and destroy some tanks. So I probably should have done the instant armor destruction thing. That would have been helpful.
Keep your eyes peeled. Heller's coming. I know it. Sneaking through the shadows and shit.
How do I get this guy? Who's watching him? Him. What if I go like this, push him to the side, and then get him real quick? Done. Sweet. I'm surprised, honestly, at how well that works. Okay, let's go with the middle tank. Hijack. Okay.
All units at Base India 2-1, this is Red Crown. Be advised, Orion Phase 1s have been deployed to your location. Over.
Okay. I got as much damage as I could out of that. Okay. Oh, there's another one over here. I don't mind if I do. Oh. I didn't know I'd have to... Ow. Let me eat you. Okay, that was just unfair. I couldn't even move. I honestly should have been able to get into that tank there. Do I have to start over from...
Keep your eyes peeled. Heller's coming. I know it. Sneaking through the shadows and shit.
Okay.
Be careful out there. Things are
getting heavy. Got it. Who's watching you? Don't worry about it. Got it. Okay. And hijack.
Oh shit, oh shit. It's Heller. He's here. Heller is inside.
Grizzly 3-2 is down.
I don't know why you're getting in the broken one, but... I mean.
All units at Base India 2-1. This is
okay, cool. Now that
Orion Phase 1s have been deployed to your location. Over.
Get as much damage as I can in. Okay, that's that. Okay, so now I want that to be one. Okay. Okay. Got that. Oh, come on. Let me out. There we go. And got him. Do I have to get all of them? I think I have to get all of them. There we go. Not just a quick cleanup duty. And done. So, it exploded in here, and I don't know what happened. It was not my fault, I can tell you that. Empty. That's how they copy. Very, very, very empty. drop that. I'm out. Okay. Now we just have to find that other Predator reward. Okay. You might as well finish it off, so... I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to. Okay. Why is my yellow meter... Okay, now I've got to go down and access files or whatever. Okay. So who do I need to eat? Because I probably can't access... Yeah.
Marcella Walsh. Marcella? Not even sure if that's a guy or a chick.
Well, up we go. This way. Over here. I think I know where he or she is. There we go. Hey. Aye. Not anymore, they're not. I like how that guy's just watching me. Doesn't care.
Walsh, you look like hell. What's wrong with you?
I haven't slept in 3 days, Tom.
What?
Why not? Because I've got a target on my back, dumbass! I've seen what Heller's doing. Who he's coming after?
Now I feel bad. I'm sorry, guy. Truly am.
Quartermaster, this is Cargo 7-9er. I'm delivering the mutagen crates now.
Mutagen? That can't be good. Better go see the Mr. 7-9er.
Flying doctor. Intercept the helicopter. Thing is, I can't hijack and fly them yet. That's the only bummer. I really want to be able to fly them. Since I can now not fly, I can now drive tanks.
Mayday, mayday. This is Cargo 7-9er. My engine's
oh
up
no.
And
just no. This is not. I don't want to do this right now.
Cargo 5-2, this is Quartermaster. Get the 7-9er's crash site and secure those fucking containers ASAP. And let me know if the seals are broken. Because if they are, we're all in this shit.
Okay. There's about a million containers. So that's cool.
5-2, it's weapons grade mutagen. Kind of shit you don't want the wrong people to get.
Like me? Am I the wrong people? I'm only getting 2 seconds per, aren't I? Okay. I've got to get up this wall. Okay.
Quartermaster, this is 5-2, coming up on crash site now.
Roger that, 5-2. Move your ass.
So, my question is, how do they know which one's the right one? Because there's 7 million. Please be the last set.
5-2, this is Quartermaster. Give me a sit rep.
Almost there, Quartermaster.
Good, because if you fuck this up, you're getting billed for about $30 million of research.
Okay. Come on, please. Please be the last one. Please, thank God. Oh, so let's go get that guy who had the strength down in that last, once we get that strength guy, I'll end it off. So, gain mass from melee attacks, weaponize 75% faster, 25 health percent bonus. I like that. Sounds cool, even though we aren't really using it. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Where is this black box? Seriously. I don't care about the strike team. I just would like to know where this black box is. It's probably right in front of my face. Yeah, it was. Don't worry about the rockets, just let them explode. Where am I going? I just was a little stationary there. Aha. I win. Okay. Don't look at me. Now, where is the strength thing that I saw? Because I want it. It was definitely over here. Anyways, that'll be it for today. I guess he isn't over here anymore. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And next time, I don't know, we'll do something. So yeah, see you guys then. Bye!